But people from the very start of working out there was these massive reptiles in the dim and distant past, they tried to sort of visualize and work them out and put them together. And when you look at the replicas, and when it makes you constantly think about that, it's like sizes of things. You read the size of one in a book and it means nothing, and then you stand next to them and you go, that's a lot bigger than I thought, or that's a lot smaller than I thought.